This is the Football Radio Show Sunday Six Pack.
Hello and welcome to the Sunday Six Pack, where we crack open six of the tastiest stories in the NFL. Cheers, my brother. We are officially back. Hold on, let me get a little bit.
That's good. Football's back.
It is back. And the new season starts with the Super Bowl champs hosting someone on Thursday night.
That's the number six
that the New England Patriots were hosting were the Kansas City Chiefs. And this was predicted to be a beatdown, and of course it was, but it was the Patriots on the wrong side of it. Chiefs get the huge win, 42-27.
Damn, yeah, it started off with the Patriots looking pretty sharp, but ultimately Tom Brady really struggled throughout this game. It was Alex Smith who really lit it up, 80% passing, 368 yards, four touchdowns for Alex Smith. A little bit upset that they traded up to get Patrick Mahomes, and man, he showed this is his jab for the keeps for now. And that wasn't even the big story, Casey.
No, Alex Smith actually happy with one trade. It was the Chiefs moving up into the third round to draft Kareem Hunt. This cat, whoa, bona fide superstar.
Yeah, no doubt. He looked awesome. 246 yards from scrimmage, three touchdowns. He really looked awesome, dude. And it started off an inauspicious start with a fumble. And after that, he took off, man. Tyreek Hill with a big game as well. A lot of explosive players for this Chiefs team.
Yeah, so much team speed on the Chiefs. They looked awesome. And, you know, maybe this beatdown of the Patriots was the best thing that could happen, man. They were riding so high after that awesome Super Bowl win. Yeah. No more 16-0 talk. Now you got a pissed off Tom Brady coming in week two. Good luck with that, Saints.
Okay, moving along. Five. It was the Raiders going to Tennessee to play the Titans. Raiders come away with a big win, 26-16.
Yeah, this was an awesome game. We were totally looking forward to this. Yep. Derek Carr coming back from injury, picking up right where he left off. He had two touchdowns. Amari Cooper, Michael Crabtree, bro, these guys were awesome in this game. Just enough beast mode, and the Raiders got this thing rolling, picked up a huge conference win on the road early.
Yeah, big time win. Raiders, very un-Raider-like. Only five penalties, no turnovers for the Raiders.
Number four.
Raiders, all right. Up next, it was the other participant in the Super Bowl, the Atlanta Falcons. They were in Chi-Town to take on those Bears, and it was a squeaker, but the Falcons win 23-17.
Yeah, man, we were wondering how they would respond to that Super Bowl collapse, and they came out a little sluggish. The Bears were hanging around. This game was tied at halftime. Still the Bears hanging around late, down only by six. Suddenly the Bears have a chance to steal this win away. Right down by the goal line four times in a row, and the Atlanta defense held up. Wow, what a finish. Actually turned out to be a pretty solid game for Matt Ryan, statistically speaking.
Yeah, those drops late cost the Bears that game, but I don't think there's a Super Bowl hangover. Maybe just a little grogginess, man. Take a couple Alka-Seltzers and we're going to be all good.
No problem there, man.
Number three.
All right, up next, it was the Seahawks at the Packers in the late showdown near. Packers come away with a big win, 17-9.
Yeah, this game was actually a defensive battle early on, low scoring. Pack got the benefit of a questionable call. Would have been a pick six, but the Zebras jump in there, take it off the board. Hawks had a 3-0 lead in this game, but you know it is almost impossible to keep A.A. Ron down. He wasn't great, just good enough. Got it done especially late, and the Packers get a big win at home.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Seahawks still trying to find that running game, man.
All right. We mentioned it all off season long. We're teaming up with SkinIt.com to give one of the lucky listeners, viewer, a free SkinIt. And the winner of this week's skin is the angriest Chad. Not so angry anymore. All right, bro. You just want a free skin.
Nice.
Hey, Dave, tell the people what they got to do to enter.
Sure. You just go ahead and follow at SkinIt and follow at FootballRS. And then retweet like crazy, folks. It's that simple.
Yeah, and if you're not a winner, then just go to skinit.com, use FRS20. That's going to save you 20% on all your purchases. Pretty sweet.
Nice. All right,
number
Casey,
two.
This week, three of the top of the rookie five head coaches got their debuts. Get them started.
Yeah, Sean McDermott, his Buffalo Bills hosting the Jets. It wasn't pretty, but they got the win 21-12. A big divisional win for those Bills. Congratulations.
Yeah, and it was Kyle Shanahan of the 49ers. They came up a little bit short against the Panthers, 23-3. Looks like that turnaround is still a work in progress.
Yeah, and right here in Los Angeles, baby, the youngest NFL head coach ever, Sean McVay, dude.
Wow.
The Rams absolutely destroyed the Colts 46-9. Dave, all of last December, the Rams only scored 44 points. In week one this year, they get 46, baby. Trending in the right direction.
Does not look like a 7-9 team or whatever. Right?
We're done with that crap.
All right. And there's still two coaches to debut. That will be Anthony Lynn and Vance Joseph. That is the Chargers going to Denver to play the Broncos in the nightcap Monday night football game. Stay up for it, East Coast.
My prediction is one coach will win and one will lose.
Number one.
Just a prediction. All right, it's time for total fantasy domination. Dave, I know you're going to love this edition, bro. Chiefs all over the place.
Huge Chief fan here. So let's give it to Alex Smith. Very, very awesome performance. 368 and four touchdowns.
Already done. I finished too early.
For the Kansas City Chiefs. Yeah.
And we mentioned him, baby. Kareem Hunt destroying those Patriots. 246 total yards and three touchdowns. Not bad, Rook. Not bad.
Yeah, and more explosiveness from this Chiefs offense. It was Tyreek Hill, 138 yards and a score for the wide receiver position.
And if you were lucky enough to have the Falcons tight end Austin Hooper in your DraftKings billion-dollar giveaway, you might still be in it. He had only two catches, but for 128 yards and a touchdown.
He wasn't going down, man. All right, we would like to thank our sponsors, starting with Los Angeles Football League. Go to LAFL.com and use the promo code FRS, and that'll get you 10% off.
Pretty sweet. And go to skinit.com, use FRS20. That is going to save you 20% on any skins and cases.
Woo!
All right, week one almost in the books. Just a couple awesome games going. He's Dave. I'm Casey. We are the Football Radio Show.